$5 used to stretch it for days. Robbing niggas trying to cop me some J's. Mama said ain't nothing good in these streets. Book smart, I was always unique.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Only One KDB, and I'm back with another video. And today's video, bruh, we finna be reacting to Black TikToks compilation part 129. But yeah, if you enjoyed this, if you're new to this video, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, turn on them post notifications, bruh. And yeah, bruh, we finna get to it, bruh. Black TikTok compilation part 129. You know how I rock. Follow me on Instagram at kdb.yannin.kdb.yannin. Not me, I don't mean. Let's get to the video, bro.
We in Africa with it, man. Say Bambawe. Oh, hell. I know he did not just say that.
God damn, that elephant big as hell. Hold on. Click, you big bitch.
Yo, on my mama, take another picture of me and I will take a shit on you.
My fault, G. My bad. I'm gonna put it away. That's on me.
What you doing out here in Africa?
I'm just a tourist. I'm just out here for the weekend, you know, taking pictures and shit.
A tourist? Nah, your ass look like dinner to me.
Come on, G, I'm not even trying to die. Come on, yo, come on, son.
Look at your scary ass. I'm just playing around. What are you doing here?
Ooh, I like your accent.
I am from here. I do not have an accent. You have an accent. Now get the fuck out of here.
I ain't leaving. And you ain't doing shit about it with your little ass.
Oh, okay. Papa.
Papa? Who's Papa?
Get your bitch ass out of here.
Question is that I am a woman. We are the table. Are you dumb? How are you the table when you have no job? talk to you men out there. And yes, lower it down right now. So you know how they say for us females to drink pineapple juice? Look, I'm glitching right now. Hold on. I'm glitching because I'm about to say something that I need you guys to listen up to. Okay, guys. So what I'm about to tell you is, you see how us females, we drink pineapple juice? Well, it's not just for us. It's also for you men, too. You can drink pineapple juice to taste better. You can drink it hours before. And also drink lots of water. Lots of water. Lots of fruit and vegetables.
She just said we can drink pineapple juice. Wow, I didn't know that.
And the reason why I'm saying this
That's crazy.
Is for you guys to taste better. All right? Because you guys can taste bitter, sweet, sour, and metallic-y. And trust me, once you start tasting better, your partner's gonna go down all the time.
What's behind that?
Bring your friends something to pretend. She's overboard.
Show us what almost took your life.
I got wild. Wow. I think her name Nikki, and I'm always Nikki, cause she not too picky and she not too choosy, but sometimes she bougie. I play with a kitty, it's tricky, sticky. I'm moving the bed, chill like an Ellie. Chat with a 50, my Uzi is ready. I turn to the boss, can't deal with no middle.
I'm about to start rapping, too.
Cause I'm around with the Booga, had a headshot and we fucking with Dula.
Talking about different things your parents used to beat your ass with. I could talk about this because I got beat with every element. Let's get it. Back. First things first, you got the good old-fashioned belt, a kid's worst nightmare. And the cruel thing about it is that your parents make you go get it. You
right.
Feel me? And if they extreme, they hit you with the belt buckle. You feel me? The way my dad used the belt, he whips you as he's taking it out like a motherfucking cowboy or some shit. So I know all my Hispanic motherfuckers gonna feel this. The chompleta, you feel me? Those Hispanic moms are snipers. Pinpoint accuracy to your medulla. No matter where you at. Number three, we got bare hands. You must have really done some bad shit for your parents to really want to square up with you and beat the shit out you with their hands. Like they're really catching their fade. Now at least you got the plug switchy extension cord things. Y'all know what I'm talking about. This is the most painfulest shit ever. You feel me? You knew it was about to go down when you walk in your crib and you saw some shit unplugged.
She got a big old booty. I got two men. Oh, it's so cold. What in the hell?
You looking at ass?
Watching that? I wouldn't watch. What is that?
That shit say bootylicious strawberry on top.
I wouldn't watch it that dumb.
Use a damn line. What's in your hand?
I'm not in my hand.
Open it up. Everything. Some damn lotion. You looking here rubbing on yourself. Speak.
Because I was just ashy. I'm finna just spit it
on your face. If you was ashy, put it in your wipe your face with.
Put it on my face.
Put it on your damn face. Your face ashy.
I feel like it.
Your face is ashy. Put it on your face. Now.
Dang.
Yeah, now, yeah. Hide them nuts, man.
And I was just in a sleep.
You want no sleep. You was trying to beat your meat.
It is hot as hell in this funky ass, hot ass room I'm in. Is that the Grim Reaper?
Studio T, man. Hancho. Hancho, can you see all the fuck going on, man?
I don't like those. I drive a Daytona and I tinted the windows. Can't fuck with nobody, not even my shadow. I got on AR, she got on Sereno's. She my best friend, yeah, we not a couple. She a rock star, she a sex symbol. The way she do that shit, she make it look simple. The way she do that shit, she make it look simple.
What texting is like when you ugly? Morning, beautiful. Hello. What you got planned today? Working. What about this weekend? Working. When you free, we should link. Hello?
Let's go.
Alright, bro, that's gonna do it, bro. If y'all enjoyed that video, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, turn on them post notifications. Like the video, please like the video, bro. Y'all watching the video, but y'all ain't leaving a like, bro. Leave a like, bro. It's literally right there, bro. Subscribe while you at it. When you subscribe, the notification bell gonna be right there next to it, bro. You might as well do it, bro. You sitting right there. I see you looking at it. But anyway, bro, that's gonna do it, bro. If y'all enjoyed that video, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. Follow me on Instagram at KDB.Young and I, Young and I, KDB, because that is not me. And yeah, I'm out, bro.